What are we doing up here?
If we can't catch the Furricane, we'll have to blow it off course with the...
Super fan?
Exactly.
The super fan button should be right here. Wrong button! Why do you have a vacuum cleaner here?
Space cookies are really crumbly. You're still afraid of vacuums, huh?
I guess I am. That's more like it.
Furricane approaching. Here it comes! Ready, Tag?
Ready!
Not quite. Now! It's working!
Yep, it's headed for the dump now. We did it, Spike.
That's even worse! The dump is full of all the shedded fur, and the Furricane will pick it up!
Yikes! The Furricane is furrier than ever!
Oh, no! The wind just blew the Furricane back on course! It's headed straight for Pawston Park!
What do we do now?
When the going gets tough, Space Cadets!
Keep going! Yes! Nailed it! I'm such a Space Cadet!
Oh, this plan isn't working. The park is still full of dogs. We have to tell them about the Furricane.
Attention, everybody! There's a Furricane on its way, and we all need to get inside.
Oh, no, a Furricane? Wait, what's a Furricane?
It's what happens when you mix high winds with fur. Like a tornado, but furrier.
Why don't you just call it a fornado?
That's what I said.
The point is, you need to get inside or you will all be covered with fur.
We're dogs. We are covered with fur.
Yeah, but your food will be covered with fur, too.
Not the hamburgers!
Not the potato salad!
Not the lemonade!
I got my sandwich, the bread, mayo, bacon, cheese, other bread.
Well, I guess it's up to Spike and Tag now.
Well, we have no choice. Gotta keep going.
Woohoo! We're going to space!
We're actually just going up in the sky.
Woohoo! We're going up in the sky!
Furricane!
All right, Spike. What's the plan?
I don't know. We tried catching it. Tried blowing it off course. Got any ideas?
Not yet, but I will.
The back scratcher?
It helps me think. I got it! We do this!
But you're afraid of the vacuum cleaner.
Yes, but I'm more afraid of the picnic being ruined. Besides, when the going gets tough, Space Cadets keep going, right?
Right. But how is that little vacuum cleaner gonna suck up that big Furricane?
I just need to make a few adjustments. We're going to need a bigger vacuum bag. Mom, bring the blimp. Ready. Get me into position, Spike.
You got it, sis.
I can do this.